My name is K.S. Gautam. I am from Mekhe. My topic is prayer. Why we do prayer? Anybody has the answer? For what purpose we do prayer? Somebody says result. So we do prayer for a good result. So not only we do prayer on temples or our God room. So we have to do prayer for a good result or any success by opening or by before we reading a book. We do prayer for good concentration and do not deviate from anything. So it gives us mind peace and also us. Prayer is nothing but we have to close our eyes between few minutes and we have to concentrate on this. By this we get by this purpose, by this prayer, we get our health also, health will also good. For all these things we do prayer. Nothing only we do prayer, it is also like a meditation type or yoga type. Make up early in the morning and do 5 minutes or 10 to 5 minutes prayer. We will get a peaceful mind on this day. This whole day we will get anything without any useful things. We can do anything, but without any damages or anything, we can do anything good. By all these things, we can do prayer without full concentration. We will get success anytime. Thank you.